You're probably here because you're wondering whether to use Canva Pro or make do with the free Canva plan. And in this video, I'm going to highlight the most important differences between these two versions of the platform and make it much easier for you to decide between them. Keep watching because I'm also going to share a way you can access a special 30-day fully functional version of Canva Pro. Okay, so let's kick things off by looking at what you can do with Canva's free plan, and then I'll move on to the extra stuff you get when you use Canva Pro. The first thing worth saying about Canva Free is that it's probably the most fully featured free app we've encountered while testing software at Style Factory. It lets you create everything from presentations to videos to social media adverts. It's extremely functional and very easy to use. With Canva Free, you get access to a lot of the design tools you'll find in the paid-for product, along with 2 million free templates, 4.5 million free graphics and photos, 5 gigabytes of cloud storage, and the ability to share your designs with other Canva users. But there are several important things you'll miss out on too. Now, I'll take you through these missing features in just a moment. But before I do, I just want to say that if you check the description for this video, you'll find a link to a special extended free trial of Canva Pro. This gives you full access to the premium version of Canva for 30 days, a huge amount of time to do some great design work entirely free. Okay, now let's look at the features that you'll find in Canva Pro, but not in Canva Free. 1. More brand kits. On both Canva Free and Canva Pro, you get access to the platform's excellent brand kit feature. This lets you define brand rules for your business by uploading a logo, adding your brand color palettes, and setting default brand fonts. Using a brand kit, you can apply your brand across all your designs extremely easily. However, while Canva Pro lets you create and manage 1,000 brand kits, you're restricted to using just one on Canva Free. 2. Larger multimedia libraries. While the free version of Canva is generous in terms of the royalty-free multimedia access it provides, it nonetheless limits you to a more basic library of images, videos, and sounds than Canva Pro. With Canva Pro, you can make use of a huge range of multimedia assets in your design, over 140 million in total. You get access to a much more extensive audio and video library too. This gives you a lot more flexibility when it comes to the sort of projects you can create. 3. More templates. Although the Canva Free plan gives you a lot of professionally designed templates, 2.2 million, you get a lot more of them from Canva Pro, over 5 million. And not only does upgrading to Canva Pro significantly increase the quantity of templates available to you, you'll find that the quality of templates you'll encounter is significantly higher too. 4. The Magic Resize tool. An absolutely key feature of Canva Pro that you won't find in the free version is its Magic Resize feature. This lets you repurpose existing designs for different platforms really easily. With Magic Resize, you can open an existing design and then use the tool to automatically reformat your work to suit lots of different platforms and purposes. You can then output these all in one go, which is a huge time saver. 5. The Background Removal Tool. On the Canva Pro plan, you get access to an automatic background removal tool. This works with both images and videos and is particularly useful for creating headshots or thumbnails for YouTube videos. 6. Customizable templates. While the free version of Canva only lets you work with pre-designed Canva templates, in Canva Pro, you can access fully customizable ones. This gives you the option to create reusable, fully on-brand templates that work better for your organization. 7. More storage. With Canva Free, you get 5 GB of storage, which can be used to store your own assets, for example, photos, videos, and logos. However, this can be used up quickly if you're working with large assets, particularly video and audio files. Canva Pro, by contrast, gives you a much more generous 1 TB storage limit. 8. Support. If you're on Canva Pro and need help with anything, you'll be able to get support from Canva's customer service team. This is not the case if you're using Canva Free. If you get stuck while using this plan, you'll have to make do with the help pages on Canva's website. 9. More output formats. When it comes to getting your designs out of Canva, the free plan gives you rather limited output options. It doesn't let you adjust compression settings for your images, and you can't download your designs as vector graphics or PNG files with transparent backgrounds. So to get the full range of export formats, you'll definitely need to use Canva Pro. 10. Full access to AI tools. As is the case with many other software companies, Canva has recently introduced a wide range of AI features into its product. These AI tools let you perform a wide range of tasks. They can be used to generate images, write articles, create animations, expand backgrounds, and much more besides. Most of these features are not available on the free version of Canva, however, and where they are, ungenerous limits apply to the number of times that you can use them. So, verdict time. Canva Free or Pro? Which version is right for you? Well, Canva Free unquestionably offers a lot of great design tools. If all you need to do is create simple but attractive designs for online use, Canva Free is one of the best tools for the job. But if you want to ensure brand consistency across multiple projects, need access to a wider range of stock images and videos, plan to export your work for printing, or want to make the most of Canva's powerful new AI features, Canva Pro version is always the better choice. And as I mentioned earlier, for a limited time, Canva is offering an extended free trial for Canva Pro. This special trial gives you 30 days access to all of Canva Pro's features. That's more than enough time to get some really great design work done with the platform entirely free. You'll find a link to this special trial in the video description, along with a link to the regular free version of Canva 2. And that's it, our take on the key differences between Canva Free versus Canva Pro. For more Style Factory app reviews or digital marketing tips, do subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And finally, if you have any questions about Canva Free versus Pro, just leave them in the comments section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.